It's hard to keep him on the bench.
A turnover to Larkin, and Larkin twirls. He's got Abdelkader. Holds now. Larkin just waiting and drifting. Got it back. Greenish shot. Puck played back along by Fabry. Edmondson a shot. Getting a piece of that was Howard. Centered out in front. Oh, and Howard got that one too. What a wonderful save.
It might have went off with the Kaiser skate.
Carried on by Bertuzzi. He's got a man up the wing. Jensen. Oh, and that one wouldn't go. Kicked along by Jensen on the Fabry toss. Fabry wants to step by. Got it across now for Thomas to play to Shin. And then over for Fabry's toss on goal. Dunn banked it around behind the net with not much room to get it by, but he did. Pareko works it ahead. Guided over by Barbashev, and the shot is shrugged up high from Steen's stick off the shoulder of Jimmy Howard.
Jimmy Howard is still here. Mrazek has since been long gone.
Athanasiou trying to shake by, then Buttonhooks gives to Nyquist, and the shot was saved.
It's all offsets by his hockey intelligence. Nice play by Perron.
Was it ever, and skidding on his knees, tried to steer in front. Everyone looking for the puck. It's thrown in front, and alertly Jake Allen.
Well, one way to help your goaltender is play 200 feet away from the blue paint in your own zone.
Makes sense. Here's a feed across. Athanasiou a shot, and that closed off by Allen.
Boy, did he move over beautifully. Boosh, we got a great view
for Erickson, who floated one, and a leaping grab was made there by Shen. Shen fed it over. Dunn shouldered right out of the play by Athanasiou, and this goes back down for an icing.
Oh, that was a good, clean, hard hit by Athanasiou. Only Dunn ever saw him. Looking for a possible quick play.
Athanasiou a shot, and a strong save made there. Panning on that pass from Vanek was Mantha. Cromwell a drive. Oh, and it rang off the post. Picked up there by Larkin and spun across the net, mouth wide.
Never know. Just get that puck to the net. It might have went off of Bouwmeester.
Lots of Red Wings there trying to poke it free. Vanek, one of those. Sees it come to Sundquist in tight quarters again for Dunn. Jammed loose by Vanek. Reached for and taken eventually by Nyquist. Geometrically to Green, and the shot was kicked aside there by Jake Allen. Elevated back to Green again, and he holds and lobs one that is speared down. De La Rose sees it loose for Nyquist. Fed out in front, Vanek scores!
What a shift. What a pass by Gustav Nyquist. Picks up the puck. Looks like he's going in behind the net. He throws it back to where he came from.
And the pass was intercepted and started on by Thomas. And then back in, it's Petrangelo retrieving. Then, fresh from the bench now, Athanasiou. Athanasiou able to work it in deep, and it's fed across to Green. Green out in front.
Offensive zone for the St. Louis Blues. It didn't initially lead to much, but eventually some offensive zone time and a terrific pass by Mike Green. And overcommitted Jake Allen leaves the cage empty as Athanasiou was able to put that home. But boy, this Red Wings team has been fast.
Came all the way back to Cronwall, then shoved over to Green.
No stick for Pareko, broke it on that shot.
Vanek has shot a pass stop through a screen by Allen. Vanek again, saved by Allen, and another really strong save.
Got to make sure that puck gets out.
Barbashev off the right pipe.
They're down a D-man, Trevor Daly. I haven't seen him in a while. And just found out that he will not return tonight. So seven defensemen dressed for Jeff Blashill.
But more important, ice or something. Here's a chance for Edmondson, and he rang it off the post. Shen able to step around. Cronwall there, took it away from him, got a swat in return from Shen, got it up to Bertuzzi, then on for Glendening. Wants to get across the line, but Bertuzzi will carry further and changes from the bench. Making the drive is Green, headed to the slot, Glendening a shot, rebound, score! Bertuzzi, and it's 3-0.
Now watch to stick a Bertuzzi. Right there catches Alex Petrangelo, and this is a huge power play for the Blues.
Rebound battled for, coming along is Dunn, rips it back across O'Reilly again. O'Reilly fakes the drive, takes it over to the shot, save made by Howard. So now Petrangelo able to step ahead with this and give it back over to Perron. Perron able to walk it back in and step by. Perron a shot, he scores! What a goal! A power play goal for the Blues, and it's 3-1.
Boy, there is not a lot of room. David Perron just sneaks this in short side on Jimmy Howard.
Yeah, I mean,
on that, like, you like to say he should be standing up to make that save.
Well, it's okay to be down with one on one knee.
Can be played further by Dunn. Back to Tarasenko again, moving in, shoots one, and it went wide. 35 to go on the power play. All attack time for the Blues. O'Reilly across. And a shot by Tarasenko. He scores! It's 3-2. Back-to-back power play goals for St. Louis.
Boy, another great play from Ryan O'Reilly. And it was just a matter of time. Winning loose battles.
Backhands it out. And it's Edmondson able to grab it with his glove and bounce it along. And then see it played by Shen across to Fabry. And a save made. And 300 face-off wins, counting the six tonight for O'Reilly. Perron with a shot. Shen able to come up with that and touch it onto the back. A shot is shrugged away by Howard from Petrangelo. Rebound, and Howard got that in the bouncer. Advantages for both teams in this game. Here is Shen dipping along. Got it to Petrangelo. Fought off by Howard. Fabry pushed it in front. Jensen got it there. And the horn sounds.
We're getting more pucks to the net now. Looks much better.
Oh, a steal by Shen. Save made by Howard. Rebound is Perron. Chased around behind by Green. The net is empty. Howard has scooted back into it and done a shot. And that knocked down in front. Scramble there and up with it is Applegator. Lifts it along and a nice keep by Dunn. Side of the net. Shen in the pipe with the shot. My goodness. Now Parayko. And offside is called.
Boy, this was all off the giveaway by Mike Green.
And pretty well defended by Nyquist as the shot came in from Parayko and was stopped by Howard. All rolled around behind. Here's Perron feeding one to the slot on. Howard flexed that away from Fabry. Another try. They score! Out of the net now scramble. The Blues have tied the game on the goal by Perron.
Well, it was just a matter of time.
20 minutes have passed, and the Blues have outshot the Red Wings in that time. 22-3, a steal by Larkin. Rang it off the pipe! The Blues have hit three posts already tonight, and the Red Wings hit one just now.
A quick decision by the Blues. Just getting the puck in transition hockey.
Chalowski with a spinorama move. And then gives it on back now, and Bertuzzi with a shot, and that directed right into the pad on the deflection, and Allen able to kick it aside.
Maybe Glendening got a piece of that, but the Blues have done a great job of just getting that puck out of their zone.
They score! Bertuzzi! Again, a fortunate bounce! It's 4-3!
Well, for the first time in a long time, the Red Wings have a little bit of sustained offensive pressure. It was pretty simple. It all started with the shot from Bertuzzi to the from the point. Glendening with a redirect, and now they just win some foot races.
No icing on this play. Tarasenko there was tied up enough by DeKaiser. It's popped out to the slot! Oh, and that one would not go! Half-minute power play waiting for the Blues. Not just yet, though. They try to fight one in front, and Howard goes down with a puck. Fought for there, but we get a stoppage of play as the referee had lost sight of it. He did win it clean. On back now for the walk across by Petrangelo. Hands it over. Perron threw one, and it's saved by Howard. And then crumpling down is Shen.
Is that Glendening that got a stick in the midsection of Shen?
8-14 in the offensive zone. Make it 9-15 for O'Reilly. Back now to Petrangelo. Gives it over. A Tarasenko shot. It was directed by Steen. Right out in front. Steen had a whack at it. A save made by Howard. Onto the back now. Tarasenko again. Tarasenko able to give it on a across. Perron there, shooting one, and that one directed up out of play.
That was Glenn Denning with a beautiful shot block. Nick Jensen got one as well.
Hawked there by Abdelkader, got it back. Tarasenko, then back over to O'Reilly, a drive and a save made by Howard. Off the tie-up, he's able to reach out and poke it on back. Tarasenko rattled it around. Touched along now for Shen. Given on over to Perron. Perron across, Tarasenko with it. Holds and gives back, and a drive is kicked aside by Glenn Denning. 4 seconds to go. Turnaround shot by Perron is blocked down, and that does it. The Red Wings have won it. The goal will not count. The final score, the Red Wings 4, the Blues 3. For Eddie Olczyk, Brian Boucher, and our entire crew, Mike Emmerich saying so long from Detroit. Out to Colorado, Pens Avs, John Forslund, Pierre McGuire.